I've always loved county fair corn dogs, so I had to make a healthy version. I started off by mixing my egg whites, mayo, salt, a little sugar-free syrup, almond flour, and then mix that together to form a batter with this consistency. I used uncured hot dogs, cut them in half, dipped, and fried in avocado oil. Once they're nice and golden brown, they're ready to eat. I don't know about you, but I love mustard and ketchup for dipping.